Baking is a quick and easy way to cook seafood. After tossing your main dish in the oven, you can spend time preparing the rest of your meal. We'll be preparing some halibut fillets for this demonstration, but you can use these general tips for other fish, such as salmon or cod. To start, if you are preparing frozen seafood, thaw it in the refrigerator overnight, or in cold water while still in the packaging for around 30 minutes. Preheat your oven to 425 degrees. In the meantime, pat down each of your fillets with a paper towel. Once the fillets are dry, lightly brush each one with olive oil and sprinkle with salt and pepper. Now, grease a baking sheet. You can use cooking spray or a drizzle of oil. Place the fillets on the prepared pan, flesh side up. Toss the pan in the oven for around 14 to 16 minutes or until the internal temperature reaches 145 degrees. The amount of time depends on the thickness of the fillet. The fillet will be flaky when it's ready, something you can test using a knife or fork. You may want to flip the fillet once while cooking. When the fillet seems ready, remove them from the baking sheet and let them rest for 5 minutes. To season, simply sprinkle with juice from a lemon or other citrus fruit, or use your favorite sauce. For this demo, we'll prepare a quick dill sauce that adds some brightness and tang to this dish. To create the sauce, start with a half cup of mayonnaise in a bowl and add 1 tablespoon of lemon juice, 1 tablespoon fresh or dried dill, and 1 tablespoon of chopped green onions. Stir and spoon onto your fillet.